to the days that merit more praise than all the rest of the year. And welcome the knights that double delights as well for the poor as the peer. Sweet blessings attend each merry man's friend that all but the best that he made. Forgetting old wrongs with poems and songs to drive the cold winter away. Ill for the mind to anger inclined to think of small injuries now. If fraud be to seek, doth lend her thy cheek, don't let her inhabit thy brow. Cross out of thy books malevolent looks, both beauty and use decay, and spend the long nights in honest delights to drive the cold winter away.
Thou frown on me, and will thy favors never better be? Will thou, I say, forever breed my pain, and will thou not restore my joys again? In vain I sigh, in vain I wail and weep, in vain my eyes refrain from quiet sleep. In vain I shed my tears both night and day. In vain my love, my sorrows to bewail. Then will I place my love in fortune's hands, my dearest love in most unconstant bands, and only serve the sorrow due to me. Sorrow hereafter thou shalt my mistress be.
Art thou so
sort of fray. Or not, my dear,